I'm really excited for fans to see Queen Charlotte, a Bridgerton story, as we're calling it, because it is part of the Bridgerton universe. But also, it's a completely new world. You know, we're going back in time to a very different era of costume, customs, the way things were done.
There's a sense of continuity from a world that we already know. And I think that's been really helpful because loads of new characters are coming into this world.
The show is engaging in the complexities of these matriarchs and exposes the struggles of being a woman regardless of race.
Marriage is a duty, not a pleasure.
Charlotte has just been sold off by her brother to marry the British king.
Be your most agreeable.
Tiff? She's 17 and...
Tiff?
Very naive when we first meet her.
Shall we?
I loved delving into the romance between Charlotte and King George. I thought that was really fascinating.
The romance between George and Charlotte ensues. There's lots of different challenges and fun storylines.
The king has sent you a gift.
What is it?
A dog, Your Majesty.
No. Dogs are big and majestic. That is a deformed bunny. So it's just a back and forth between complete unconditional love, which they have forever, but then just little bits of angst or frustration that gets in the way. It is a nightmare. I hate everything about him. I hate his ridiculous face. I hate the way that he breathes. It is awful.
There are two time periods that we cover in this particular show. The primary time period of the series is Georgian England, when King George was the King of England, and we also have whole sections which take place in present-day Bridgerverse.
Charlotte, Queen of the United Kingdom.
Hello, my children.
In which we go back to the characters that we know and love in the places that we know and love.
This crown is breaking my neck.
In the Bridgerton world, we're always talking about how Queen Charlotte and King George sort of made this new England possible, where we're seeing integrated society and everybody's got titles. And so I wanted to show how that came to be.
Our side and their side do not mix, ever.
The Great Experiment is a topic that is exploring race and classes merging.
It is time we were united as a society, is it not?
It's the idea of the first time the ton is desegregated.
Shall we?
It's been such a thrill to really deep dive in a world that we know and love. It's the backstage stuff that you don't see in Bridgerton.
It's those sort of bizarre details that you find out, which like, wow, really? That's what you get with Queen Charlotte.